He is heartbroken.
He was unique. He had a specific, his tone of voice was just, you know, something you never heard before. And he talked about, like, the struggle.
It said that PMB Rock was killed by a man wearing a purple mask. Now, if you sit back and use your head, people don't just buy purple masks. You don't think to do a crime in a purple mask. Do you get where I'm going with this? It said PMB Rock had some madness a couple months earlier with some Grape Street members. Aight, you've heard it here first. We're not gonna act like people buy purple ballys to do crimes in. Nah, it's a statement.
Rock later died at a hospital. He was 30 years old. Detectives were looking at surveillance video to see if they could identify the suspect.
It is a bold crime, and it's tragic that two people come to eat and enjoy their meal and they're getting robbed while patronizing a restaurant.
Just before he was killed, Rock's girlfriend posted this on Instagram showing the food they ordered, but the post also identified their location, and authorities believe that's how the robber knew where Rock was. Something similar happened in 2020 when the rapper Pop Smoke was murdered during a home invasion in the Hollywood Hills. In that case also, social media posts with location tags led the killers to where he was. Now, in response to the killing of PNB Rock yesterday, pop star Nicki Minaj tweeted this: "After Pop Smoke, there's no way we as rappers or our loved ones are still posting locations to our whereabouts. To show waffles and some fried chicken? He was such a pleasure to work with. Condolences to his mom and family." Fans of PNB Rock say he had an inspiring story. He came from